President Trump's national security advisor tests positive for COVID-19. Robert O'Brien's diagnosis marks the highest-ranking Trump administration official known to have tested positive. It's unclear when O'Brien last met with Trump, but their last public appearance together was more than 2 weeks ago during a visit to U.S. Southern Command in Miami. A senior administration official says O'Brien has been working from home since last week.